We're inundated with messages from all over the world. I want to encourage you today to focus on the one message that matters, that can change your life for not only today, but for eternity. It is the message of the gospel of the kingdom. Be encouraged. Seek first the kingdom of God and all of his righteousness, and watch and see what will happen to your life. That's good news.